Good morning. There's so many birds. This is my view from my room in Vilcabamba. Lush green mountains. Yesterday it rained. Today, guess what? There's blue up there in that sky. Yikes. This is the bumpy walk over to where I'm going to have breakfast, but this is why. Talk about rocky road. This is a rocky road. But this is Ecuador. And in Vilcabamba, everything is made with Ecuadorian rock. Bathroom showers are like this. I mean, everything. This is just the style here. I went ahead when I got here yesterday and I booked 2 more additional days. So 12, 13, 14, let's see, 12, 13, 14. I'll be leaving on the 15th, maybe. I think that's what it is. And look at the bamboo. Isn't that pretty? And the pool is down there. We'll go down there later. Oh no, here's the pool. Again, I'm at Ishkaluma. Here's the swimming pool. It's just so lush and tropical here. Unbelievable. Okay, sleep. Good. Security guard. Hola. Buenos días. Arch walk. Rock archway. Yeah, it's still early. Over here, gigantic chess set. Sounds like a blender or something is going on inside. I'm probably the first person up. No, no. And these are the steps I just came up. And the archway. It's so, so pretty here. And the Buddha statue. Hola, buenos dias. the gardens besides the dining room. Aww. Look at all those flowers in the ground. So pretty. This is the dining room. Sorry. Pardon. Sorry. Oh my. This is the view from Miss Shuluma. There's music. There's that town down there. That's Vilcabamba. Nestled in the Andes. And this morning, a little bit in the clouds, but not much. I'm walking up an incline right now. Holy crap, this valley always just... Oh, look. Over here, Mandango. That mountain that's back there that slid up, that's Mandango. The warriors used to go to Mandango after big battles to recharge their energy. And that's Mandango. Recharging my energy because I have no idea why I'm up so early. Okay, here we go. The mountains here in Vilcabamba. The Andes. Oh, it's so beautiful. In this first video from Vilcabamba, ciao.